All right, so today, guys, I'm going to show you how to do a coffee ice cream drink with Kahlua and Reese's peanut butter cup and a chocolate straw. It's pretty simple. You just want to start preparing it by cutting a Reese's in half and then sliding it on to the side of the glass. And then you want to take these chocolate straws and then you want to put one full one right next to the Reese's in there. And after you do this, you're pretty much ready to start making the coffee ice cream with Kahlua. So once you have your coffee made up, just add it to a container with ice in it so you can cool it off, because you don't want it to melt the ice cream. Stir it up pretty quickly. If you don't do this, it'll melt the ice cream and then it won't be as, the drink won't be as thick. So this is an important step. And then take the ice cubes out. Then get your blender ready. To this you're gonna add 2 spoons of ice cream. Pretty big spoons. And then just pour your coffee in. And then you're gonna do 2 to 3 shots of Kahlua, depending on what you like. Just mix it right in there. And then you just pour it in up to the Reese's. And add your chocolate straw to the center. So I made this coffee ice cream float for my mom. Pretty cool. She's gonna try it. Tell me what she thinks.